My name is Ryan Silverstein. I'm an entrepreneur in Toronto. I know I've been thinking about you lately, but I ain't got no time for you, baby. My time's ever wasted. Steady on the ground trying to make it. Steady on the ground trying to make this money. I live in Yorkville. My brother has his tattoo shop here. My dad's literally around the corner, so my whole family's on the same street. All the shops expand between three different streets. There's Yorkville, Cumberland, and Bloor. It's like the Madison and Fifth Avenue of New York, or the Rodeo Drive of LA. Be snitching all, gotta keep your friends close. Watch what you say on cell phones. Make the right move or just let go. Safe hoes, all we do is get thrown. Running out of dope, gotta get more. Toronto's nightlife is ever expanding and growing. There's always different restaurants and lounges and bars. So the streets are and the city is very live. There are a handful of places to go to on any given day. Whether it's a day party or a night party, there's always something to do or somewhere to go. Whoever needed your two cents, I'm cutting off all them loose ends. I'm crossing off all them loose friends. Cause there wasn't really, and I knew this, but I know. Yeah, I know. They ain't a do the before, I know. Yeah, I know. Down for the team and I'm down for my bros, I know. It ain't no. Bleed with my brothers while I bleed for my mother, she knows. It ain't no. Regardless of what the sport is in Toronto, the energy and the love from the fans is very unique. It's one of a kind. Whether it's basketball or whether it's hockey, you'll find crazy fans that are just diehard, that just love the sport. Whether you're going with your son or you're going with a friend, you're going to have probably the best time you ever had at any sport event in Toronto. It's a magical experience. I know I've been thinking about you lately, but I ain't got no time for you, baby. My time's ever wasted. Steady on the ground, trying to make it. Steady on the ground, trying to make this money. You ain't talking money, that's funny. You ain't talking money, pay your phone. I travel all around North America. So when I'm away from Toronto, I literally look forward to coming home. And then when I finally get off that plane, there's this energy, there's this unique vibe that you get. It's almost like you can smell. It smells like home. I sense and I feel that vibe and the liveliness. I literally couldn't be happier. I don't love being away, but I love coming home.